What is skin and what is it for?
Skin. Skin is, I usually see it as like an outer layer. It's, especially if you let something settle for long enough, it develops a skin. And it's what contains, all of the true things inside of us or inside of an object. It holds together.
Yes.
It makes it safe to touch people.
Yes, but you don't want to just touch their liver or something.
Yeah, yeah. No, it's a protective layer.
That makes sense. I noticed it was raining earlier. Why is it raining today?
Being told a specific thing to do, but I feel like if it's for myself, it's better to channel it and let it go through me, and then it's more of a healing process, or the way that you focus on things can bring you a lot of joy. Like the best part about painting or creating is
the
I kind of like sometimes how we canine. It wasn't my canine.
Ours light our way. Yes. That is what happens.
I do well.
Thank you.
distance myself from it.
Oh, I appreciate your earnesty. Yeah. I do.
It's got the, like a beautiful day, but it could turn.
Much like today.
Yes, yes.
Is today a 7-day?
Yeah. I'll take a 7-day today.
Thing, but I don't have the urge to garden myself.
I mean, I do. I love digging in the dirt. Adam means earth, and so I definitely love the earth, and I love getting my hands dirty and stuff like that. But I don't necessarily specifically search it out.
You have a way of playing with the dirt itself.